Actress Bhoomi Pednekar on Monday took to her verified Instagram account to share the new poster of her upcoming film Durgamati. Along with the poster, the actress shared the release date of the film. Durgamati will release on 11th of December on Amazon Prime. In the poster, Bhoomi is seen looking through the mirror. She is seen bruised, with her bindi partially rubbed off. She seems in a vengeful mood. The poster comes with an airy touch as the mirror seems to be in a dilapidated haveli. Bhoomi captioned the post, "Aa rahi hai Durgamati." Durgamati is being directed by G. Ashok. It is reportedly the official Hindi remake of Telugu film Bhagamati. It follows the story of an IS officer played by Bhoomi who is a victim of major conspiracy involving powerful forces. She is imprisoned in a haunted house while being interrogated in a corruption case.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.